My name is Cecily King, and I am an elder here at First Pres. The foundation of my faith is the statement in 1 John chapter 4 that God is love. God loves us. His love is unconditional and everlasting. We don't have to worry that that love will diminish or go away. I find comfort and even freedom in that assertion of God's unfailing love. In Romans, Paul gives a long list of things that can shatter human love: life, death, powers, things that were or things to come, and then reminds us that God's love for us is not affected by any of these. We can be safe in the reassurance that no matter what, God will always love us. Especially in this time of Lent, we are reminded of God's love for us through Jesus. His life and sacrifice show us the depth of God's love for us. Jesus showed that love to all: the criminal, the prostitute, tax collectors, fishermen, children, priests, rich or poor. Anyone who came in contact with Jesus was shown God's love. Let us pray. Dear God, thank you for your faithful love that overwhelms us with its grace. Give us the strength and wisdom to be a source of your love to those around us, just as Jesus was. In his name, amen.